Welcome back to my channel. My name is Evelina and welcome to another Polish lesson. First lesson of 2018. In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to say in Polish things that you can find in the kitchen. So grab a pen and paper because this is gonna be a lot of information. You're going to learn a lot of words today. And yeah, let's just get started. And before we do that, you already know, if you are not my subscriber, please subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell. So that way you know whenever I upload, you'll get notified whenever I upload a brand new video. And let's just not waste any more time. Let's get started. So the things that you can find in the kitchen. First, you'll find plate. Plate in Polish, you say talerz. 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 Plural, two talerze. Plates. Two plates. Talerze. 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 One talerz, dwa talerze. Next you'll find a glass. Glass is szklanka. 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 But two glasses. Dwie szklanki. Szklanki. Dwie szklanki. Two glasses. Dwie szklanki. One szklanka, dwie szklanki. One talerz, dwa talerze. Shot glass. Shot glass. Little shot glass. And in Polish you say kieliszek. 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 But two shot glasses. Dwa kieliszki. 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 Szki. Dwa kieliszki. Jeden kieliszek, dwa kieliszki. Then you can find a spoon. One spoon. Excuse me. Łyżka. 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 Dwie. Two. Spoons. Dwie łyżki. 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 Dwie łyżki. Jedna łyżka. Dwie łyżki. Now, fork. Fork in Polish is widelec. 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 One fork, jeden widelec. Dwa widelce. 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 Dwa widelce. Two forks, dwa widelce. Jeden widelec, dwa widelce. And lastly, knife. Knife in Polish is nóż. 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 Jeden nóż, dwa noże. 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 Dwa noże. Jeden nóż, dwa noże. Jeden widelec, dwa widelce. Jedna łyżka, dwie łyżki. Okay, now we're gonna go, I'm just looking at my notes, so now we're going to go to, let's see. Okay, so coffee in Polish, you say kawa. Kawa. Well, let's do that. Kawa. Kawa. Coffee, kawa. Tea is herbata. 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 Kawa i herbata. So a lot of the times you can hear someone asking you, would you like, chcesz herbatę czy kawę? Chcesz herbatę czy kawę? Would you like coffee or tea? Chcesz kawę czy herbatę? Well, so in the kitchen you can find coffee maker. So coffee maker, in Polish you say ekspres do kawy. 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 Sink. Zlew. 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 You can also hear something or somebody saying that it's under the sink. Under the sink in Polish, it's pod zlewem. Pod. Pod zlewem. Pod zlewem. Jest pod zlewem. If you hear like jest pod zlewem, it's under the sink. Jest pod zlewem. Jest pod zlewem. Jest pod zlewem. It's under the sink. Jest pod zlewem. Sink, zlew. In the sink, w zlewie. W zlewie. W zlewie. W zlewie, in the sink. Under the sink, pod zlewem. In the kitchen, we also wash the dishes. So washing the dishes in Polish is myć naczynia. Myć naczynia. Myć naczynia. Myć naczynia. Myć naczynia. Toaster in Polish is toaster. 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 Fridge in Polish is lodówka. 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 In the fridge is w lodówce. W lodówce. W lodówce. W lodówce. Fridge, lodówka, in the fridge, w lodówce. This is just a lot of information, so the last one is microwave. So in Polish you say mikrofalówka. 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 In the microwave, w mikrofalówce. W mikrofalówce. Mikrofalówce. W mikrofalówce. Mikrofalówka w mikrofalówce. In the microwave. W lodówce. In the fridge. W lodówce. In the sink. W zlewie. All right, you guys. I know this is hard and I know that's a lot of information, but please bear with me, practice with me. If you need a little bit more practice, replay this video, write it down, repeat it with me, and I swear one day I'll just click and you will just know. That's just the beauty of learning another language. You already know this. You are learning the hardest language. I don't know what's harder than this, maybe Japanese, or I'm not really sure, but this language is really, really hard. So I really, really appreciate you being here and studying with me and practicing with me. And I hope you enjoyed this lesson. And if you did, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. I love you guys so much. Thank you for being here with me and I will see you very, very soon. Dziękuję, kochani. Do zobaczenia wkrótce. Bye. Pa!